So, but then it really would be a 12 by 12, so 144 squares. But are all of these gray parts on the side, are these doable?
No, those are just, we don't play on those bars.
So, dude, I can't wait. What are these fucking moves?
So, Mega Chess, we are playing a 10 by 10, 104 square board with these four extra squares in the corner. Not that one. This is asymmetric. We were trying to play symmetric, or, you know, like the standard position, but keep going to asymmetric. I'll probably, I don't know. I played it normally in other videos before, so it was a while ago, but, and it was on a different site. All right. So we got standard pieces, as normal. There is castling, I don't know how it works. The king's gonna move. The king's gonna move to the right, and the rook's gonna switch. You know.
Yeah. We'll do something like castling.
So we got two new pieces. Let me see if there's any. Okay. One's called the champion, which is.
Let me guess. It's the. C for champion.
No, it's the champion's the tombstone, maybe? I don't know what that is.
Yeah, like, what the fuck?
But it's called a champion. And it moves two in any direction. Alright, and that leaping. And it can also move one orthogonally.
One orthogonally, two in any direction.
Yeah. So it can move and one orthogonally and two orthogonally, or two diagonally, if you want to think about it that way, too.
Right, and then it can jump jumpy. All
right, so that's the champion. The wizard moves one diagonally, and it also moves like a 1-3 knight. So like it's like a camel. We've played with a camel before. So... yeah, you should be able to see
that. Can move one diagonally plus a 1-3 knight.
Or, I guess, would be the better instead of a plus.
Oh, yeah, that's so smart. I love it.
Nice. Pawns behave as an orthodox chess with a possible initial 2 or 3 squares jump. They promote into any piece. Castling is permitted. The king moves 2 squares to the right for a small castle or... This is just what it says. I'm going to read it. The king moves 2 squares to the right for a small castle or to the left for a large castle. So I'm not...
So why did it just say the king moves 2? I don't know. That was such a weird way to read it. Okay, it made it seem like smaller and larger castling was different.
Inventor Daniel MacDonald in 1995.
Well, fuck that guy. He needs to get his shit together.
Wow.
I'm just kidding. Not at all. I mean, that was bad. I mean, but, you know, he's probably just
give me the reverb. Guy.
He's trying his best.
What two pieces... Let's start off with one. What piece would you add to a 10 by 10 board? If you had two standard pieces, normal pieces, already on the board, you get two extra pieces.
Like, hypothesized, or not, that's not the right word. But, you know, we're like, we're just saying, this is just for fun, just like how I would make it.
It's for sadness, actually. We're going to do this.
I don't know, I really like, because I often beat you whenever we play this song, is the one where we have these, you know, the extra, the knight combo with the bishop. Whenever we play that, I think I have, like, I win about 75% of
the time. The knight-bishop combo?
When we have the ones where we have the three extra pieces, we have the queen.
Okay, so the grand chess and Sarawan chess, Kyle Blanca chess pieces.
Perfect chess, that's what I would
want. Okay, so the queen knight, too.
It has the queen knight... It has the bishop knight, and it has the bishop rook, and...
Well, that's the queen. Yeah, the knight rook.
It's perfect. Yeah, it has all four of those extra pieces, right?
Well, the bishop rook is a queen.
Oh, duh. See? Oh, fuck me. Okay, yeah, so it has
to be rejected. All right, make your...
That's not the question you asked.
I'm make your first, make first move, and then you can think about it when it's my turn.
Okay, wow. So how do these... That's how they get on the... Wait, I'm confused, dude. So when I hit this... What is it called? A crescent? Or what is it called?
That's a wizard.
A wizard. When I hit it right now, I'm able to go to... Why aren't these fucking things labeled?
Man? Yeah, it can move... So that's 1-3. So that's like a 1-3 knight, as I mentioned. Or it can move it's one diagonal.
3 knight. Fuck.
Yeah. So like a...
And it can move one diagonally.
Yeah. So it's a camel. If we play a camel in Wildebeest Chess.
Yeah, but a camel didn't do the one diagonally.
Yeah, but it's the 1-3. So instead of calling it a knight, a 1-3 knight, it'd be a camel plus one diagonal.
It's a camel plus one diagonal.
Yeah.
Okay. All right. Wow. Okay.
So yeah, I played this a while ago with Jarl. And how I got to, he suggested this, and we played it on this really weird Russian site, and...
And you got a virus?
No. and apparently it's a pretty popular variant.
In Russia?
I don't know, I didn't look at the statistics of who's watching. Alright, so you moved, okay, so we are playing asymmetrical because that's how things turned out today. If you want to watch a... non-asymmetric one, there should be a playlist in the description. Alright, okay, so you got the, okay, I think I like your position better. That's what I think.
I don't know, my tombstones are not as well placed as yours, because they are...
I think they are, because you can just move them up, and then you castle on that side. They can jump to orthogonal.
Yeah, so I can castle easier, but... They're not going to be as effective in the game. I mean, they're going to take longer to be effective, probably. Oh. I don't know. Yeah, I mean, who knows, man. Let's just play. But thank you. Actually, I want your position to be better, so if I win...
I think my position's better now that I moved my knight out. Where's Stockfish when we need it? Leela. Mia.
Such a kind fellow. Alright.
So, yeah, you didn't think of a piece while it was my turn.
Shut up, dude. Like, come on. Alright, yeah.
Okay, go ahead. Think.
Yeah. Oh. Yo, I gotta pick just two pieces,
right? No, there. Just one piece. For now. I guess we can think of another piece.
Oh, it's my favorite piece. My favorite piece is the Night King.
That's actually one of my favorite pieces too.
It's such a cool piece because it truly changes, like, it probably might be the piece that I've played with that changes the dynamics of the game more than anything with just one piece, because it changes how you check and how you checkmate, which is so, I mean, yeah, it's a cool ass piece. What's your piece?
I was trying to think of like a new piece that I haven't played with before. Because we have like the building blocks of a lot of pieces. Like there's a lot of knight combo pieces that we haven't. I really like the. Moves like a knight but attacks like a bishop. Archer knight in order chess.
Oh, yeah.
I wish that was a more...
Those kind of asymmetrical ability pieces is kind of interesting. Like, where the attacking is different than the movement. That's kind of like a cool thing. We haven't played that in a while, dude. We were playing that for a little bit. We played that for a few weeks in a row, I think.
Yeah.
I was kind of down with that, dude. Yeah, remember that? I'll never forget our epic game of the campmate, dude. Remember that was one of the best games we ever played. We're like, like, I had you beat, but then you did this amazing camp mate, and it's just like, fuck. That was a good
game. Making moves. You had a camp, pretty good campmate in the one of the first games we played.
Yeah, we both had, I think, some epic campmates.
Campmates, for anyone who's watching, is a special rule in some of the variants we played. Specifically the ones made by a person known as Couch Tomato. I think that's right.
Really? He's the one who kind of spearheaded that thing?
I think he and... invented, I don't know what word you'd want to use for that, but came up with those variants. Oh, you have fallen into a trap.
Are you serious?
I mean, nothing terrible.
I mean, I don't want to give you that open file.
Open file?
Books on open files can be dangerous. That would just be a semi-ope, but it's better than a clue. Alright. I think I'm gonna cement my position.
Wow.
I always go for the, I feel like I always go for the wrong center, but whenever I do that, I usually games I win is when I like am more ambitious, like, because you're kind of a tactical player, I would say, and like kind of, I don't know, positional. No, I guess more positional would be. So it's like when I try to play positional, I think you just end up beating me. So it's like, I don't know, dude. Why do I do this every time? Yeah. See, you love these little side pawn moves, man. It's your shit. Seriously, that's true. That's what you love doing. You like these little side pawns, like, attack the center and, like, undermine my... It's like, why do I do a middle when it's just going to get undermined? It's like, to give you a target. It's like, what am I thinking?
Why bother?
I don't know. I don't want you to have that open file for your queen, either. But see, now I'm just, like, moving pawns double. Great plan. And of course, I mean, I knew that was coming, but I think it's okay. I'm just gonna push this. And you're gonna give me an open file for my rook, so. And mine's fully oak, so. Okay. All right, so if I push it, can I defend the push? That's the question I want to know. Can I defend the push? I think I can, but can you attack the push? Yes, you can, pretty easily. Right? Let's see. So I probably shouldn't push it. What I open up, though, isn't that big a deal either. It's actually kind of good. It's in front of your king. Do that.
Wow, you attacked it and you didn't push.
I didn't push because it would have fallen, but now it's like I'm weakening the place in front of your king. Okay.
My bones!
Let's get the queen involved here. Ooh, I'm feeling good about this one, dude.
Do it.
Feel good about it.
Oh, man. It's all right. I don't want it to get this rook activated. Let's see here, dude. Okay.
Activate it.
Divation. You know, I think this is the proper advance. Closing the position. Okay. All right. Okay. Nice. Hold on. I remember when we were playing, me and you and Akeem, and like, I just kept trying to make you laugh, and you're laughing, and he goes, "What the hell are y'all laughing about?" So funny, dude. I was just like, Jesus. Okay, let's see here.
Do you still feel good about the position? Or
I feel like that the bishop there was a good one, but it's not bad, because actually that rook has a lot more mobility now. Now I can like double up stuff, so it's not, you know, I think we're pretty. Yeah. Okay.
You can say goodbye to... I guess you don't need to cast it too much, but...
Yeah, I don't really care about that. That's actually fine, dude. I think I'm golden here. This one is a little more annoying, though, because now this rook will block shit no matter what I do. But I can get a little temp here. Get a little tempy.
So I was debating if I should move it back to this pawn.
Yeah, see, I got a tempo now, dude.
Or, because if I move by this pawn, then you probably attack it with one of these knights probably pretty soon.
Well, I guess we both lose the tempo. So it kind of evens out. I'll move. Actually, dude, I think I was better. I mean, look at that rook now. Now it has this, yeah. Dude, yeah. Fuck yeah. Dude. Yeah, I'll take it to the bank. Cool. So now, let's, okay, beautiful, dude. All right.
Beautiful.
Let's, God damn it, I gotta worry about time. Let's, block her out, then that's like not good though, because actually I could have just saved that for a rainy day. Now it's just like I was just like, oh, here, go ahead and put your bishop in a better position. Yeah, it's like I gotta start remembering you should keep tension on the board. Like, I forget that a lot. I'm like, ooh, look at this move I can do. It's like, dude, just think a little farther ahead. It's like, come on. Activation.
Wow. You're really gonna make me guard a pawn?
Well, I don't know. I mean, if I put my queen there could be some nasty discoveries.
Nasty discoveries. Well said.
Yeah, dude. I like pretty much Agamemnon as in like completely, totally. Agamemnon, excuse me. Dude, did you see the episode where he described why he was named that?
Yeah.
Like, Yeah, dude, that was pretty good, man. I don't know. He's such a kind soul. I'd love to meet him someday. Take a trip over to...
Before the pandemic, there was, like, Lee Chess meetups. And I think he was...
Had any of them?
I think he was at one. And he showed up to, like... I know he's shown up to chess tournaments.
Yeah, but I mean, like, where? Was it close to Richmond? I mean, were you able to go?
The last one I remember was... I think there was one in D.C., but I don't remember...
That's not that far from you, right? Like, 4 hours or something?
I don't know. Time is, you know, it depends on how fast you do stuff. Well, if I take my jet there, it's, limit, you know, if I take the jet...
Speed limit, dude.
Yeah, but speed limit of what?
Of what it's posted as.
You're going to run down on your time.
I know, dude. I'm thinking, though, but I need to stop talking. I'm always thinking, right? Let's see here. Go for that. And I don't want to run out of time, because this is fun, and I think I have a good position. And I never want to run out of time. Who wants to run out of time? Oh, let's see here, dude. This night, man. I'm going to get this to an open file.
Wow, both of you.
Dude, I think I got a good position. Saw that coming. Okay. All right. So now my bishop is pretty much fucked here. Okay. let's see. How do I move forward with this?
I mean, why would you do that? Put the rooks on the open file.
I don't know, dude. It's just this weird little technique I've learned. Bring him in. Okay, let's see here. Just activate all my shit. That's my plan.
Do it.
Oh, wow, the wizard, okay. Wow. Big guy on canvas here. Oh, brother, how do we do this? Okay, now you make me want to put my wizard in.
Well, you just said you're going to activate your breezes.
I know, but it's like, you reminded me they exist, you know? So good. The wizard, dude. The wizard. This kid, man. Okay, I don't know. I'm just gonna go for this little knight here. Really wish my bishops were not so fucking locked up here. Okay, so we got this wizard.
What does it do?
What is it doing? the hell is this fucking wizard? Alright. I'm just gonna... Perfect little spot for that boy. Perfect little outpost. Dude, I think I'm winning, man. I don't know.
I don't know. Not on time.
Stop that. You're not going to go there, babe. Thank you, sir. I saw that quicker than a quick thing, dude. That was going to be a bitch.
Quicker than a quick thing.
That would have forked my shit, dude. You would have forked my queen and not going to happen on my watch. And if you take it, I just get another outpost. I mean, it's just beautiful. Okay. What are you doing there, man? There's nothing to be had there.
I mean, I could take it, like you mentioned. And then
but then I just get my other knight there. It's just like, all right, thank you.
All right.
Do it. I'll be excited. I'll be happy to oblige you. Let's see here. Maybe I'm not seeing something. Oh, fuck. I'm going to watch out. You're a decent person, player. Okay. I don't know, that's not that great a spot for that dude, but, you know, what can you do? Well, I guess these pieces can really nicely defend each other. Dude, I like these pieces, I really like this. It's a simple piece, but it's pretty fucking cool. Like, because those defend, and maybe mine was a better placement, because mine are close together. So they can, like, defend each other, you know. Oh, shit. Okay, well, fuck. You're right. Okay. It's not the best thing in the world. Because now I know what you're going to do. She's going to attack me with the pawn. Or maybe you're not, because you don't want to ruin your king side. But... What would you say is better, a knight or a... I mean, I think this little tombstone guy or champion might be better than a knight.
Yeah, that's why I took it. Yeah, that's why I took it.
Fuck. Christ.
Fook. Christ. That was bad. I couldn't.
What?
No. But it was more of the best square to get out of the knight's way.
Oh, fuck, Christ. Christ, fuck. God damn, motherfuckers. Okay, well.
Alright.
Damn it, dude. That was such a dumb little mistake. It wasn't even like you did anything. It's just like me forgetting what the fuck my pieces can do. What a fucking idiot. Okay. Well, there's so many pieces, though. It shouldn't matter. And my rooks are still fucking baller. So. Like, I'm still gonna be okay. Oh, shit. Oh, no.
You're still down time.
I know, I still got... Oh, wow, what an ass. I hate when guys do that, like... And they're just like, oh, I'll just take that and just resume position. It's like annoying to see that because it's like, oh shit. Dude, my bishops suck.
Oh, I could have taken that pawn because.
Why?
Because my bishop was taking that too. There's two things. With the...
No, but I have a rook and a.
Oh, yeah, the rook. Yeah.
See, I saw that. I wish you would have done it. Let's see.
I'm just distracting you, so you. You're at a minute now.
I know, dude. Fuck. Oh, fuck it. Let's just open the position.
Oh, snap.
Yeah, that's not a bad move. Well, except for now. Yeah, this whole thing. Yeah. Oh, actually, yeah. No, no. I need to get my crescents in here, dude.
Your crescents.
Oh, I gotta get these cressies. Alright, man. You're starting to burn the midnight oil here.
Yeah, I am. I'm trying to think.
Keep talking to me.
I will.
Got you in a little pickle, huh?
A little pickle, you could say that. I think I'm safe to do this.
Okay. I'm gonna take my activity here. I don't know. Shit, no. Jesus, what's going on here? Okay.
Do you want me to warn you of time marks in the coming up or no?
Yeah, definitely, totally.
At what times?
At every second.
Well, that's not that time.
Yeah. I don't think it's accurate because you can it's not going to really crack the center open because you can recapture with something else. I mean, if you were to recapture with that pawn, then I would be in business, but you're not.
I can't recapture with anything else.
No, I'm talking about if I capture that center pawn, which is what I'm trying to do. You're not going to recapture with that other pawn, which would be good for me. So it's not that great, because it's not really destabilizing the center that much.
Yeah, I'm getting low on time too.
That's great, thank you. Okay. Got an ope for my position, man. Wow. Alright, I'm excited. This is getting good. Okay, so now... What's that doing?
Just chilling.
Nothing to me.
Oh, wow. Damn. Ugh.
Yeah, dude, you did what I said. You opened it up for me. Gave me power to my bishops. Not just my bishop. Little bitch. Wait, oh yeah, wow, fuck me. It's annoying as fuck.
Hey, I didn't want to get rid of my bishops either. I thought I had better bishops most of the time.
Actually, it's not fine. Is it? No, it's not. Oh, that was also a bad move. I just lost. That's too bad.
You just lost?
More than likely, yeah.
I lost. She got five pieces.
Wow.
That's a lot.
Yeah, great.
You sound sarcastic.
Dude, I'm gonna lose this, man. I don't have any counterplay. Nothing here, dude.
Ouch.
Nothing here. Too bad, man. I had the better position for most of the game. Too bad. It all started with classic not paying attention to what the pieces can do. Alright, I'm done.
I can try to figure out how to check my pass. The game.
It was okay.
39 minutes.
It was okay. I don't think it was that great, honestly. I mean, it was
all. Wow, you're actually pretty protected here.
It was good for like the first third of it, I guess. Or I don't know. It kind of devolved. Like I played some really bad moves that weren't that interesting. So. I think the opening was great from both of us, but, you know. I mean, I had a pretty good tactic, I just didn't think it through all the way. But if I would have thought it through better, I think I would have been good, because that was a nice little battery I had going with the bishop queen. I just missed that one nice move you had. I would have thought that through a little more, possibly. You know, so
no!
What's going on with you, dude?
I'm messing things up. All right, I need to bring a second piece in. Another piece.
sure would be faster.
Dude, just win the game.
Well, you keep moving away.
Nice.
Omega Chess.
That was a decent game.